You're tuning into Black and White Sports on YouTube. The no-holds-barred truth on sports. The main event starts now.
Black and White Sports fans, we're going to be talking about a topic here that I don't think is getting a whole bunch of attention when it comes to the sports news. Now, ladies and gentlemen, there was a certain football game that happened this past weekend, and it was actually the premier game in college sports that happened. And a certain person was a no-show at this game. And I'm talking about the annual Army-Navy game. Now, as a Navy veteran myself, I'm happy to report that Navy defeated Army. I believe the score was 17-13, if I'm not mistaken. And boy, guess who didn't show up to that game? That would be one Joseph Biden, the current occupier of the Oval Office. He was a no-show. And guys, there's a lot of theories as to why Mr. Biden decided not to show up. Guess where he was this weekend? He was at home in Delaware, which tells me, you know what? He had really nothing to do this weekend because he went home. He wasn't even in D.C. He was at his house. And he just told the military, you know what? To hell with you guys. I'm going home. However, President Trump attended the game every single year when he was in office, because he had great respect for our military service members. So we're going to be diving into Mr. Biden not attending the Army-Navy game and the reason why. And the reason why probably will surprise nobody. So we're going to be diving into that in this video, guys. First, go over to the Black and White Network store. Get your Let's Go Brandon Santa shirt. We're going to give you 25% off. Use the discount code USA First. Use it on this shirt or any shirt in the merch store. You'll save 25% off. You can even do it in installments, four payments. Very, very flexible. That being said, let's get into this. Donald Trump Jr. Joe Biden skipped Army-Navy game to avoid Let's Go Brandon chants. And boy, when I found out that Mr. Biden did not attend the game, this is the first thing that came to my mind. Because we have seen across sports, the chants are everywhere. They just break out all of a sudden, you know, during the World Series. It happened, I know, at least several times. Across college sports is where it's really, really happened a whole lot. It's happening in professional sports, too. Mr. Biden's approval rating is in the tank. And when it comes to sporting events, the fans are letting him know what they feel about him. I mean, do you guys really enjoy, you know, paying so much more money for food? Inflation is run amok. It's embarrassing what's going on with this country, in my opinion. But Donald Trump Jr. tweeted this out. I heard from reliable inside sources that Joe Biden is not going to Army-Navy game to avoid the Let's Go Brandon chants. And then other people started roasting Joe Biden for not attending the game. And I find it, you know, very, very disrespectful, you know, considering that President Trump attended the game every single year. He didn't take the weekend off, you know, just to go back to Florida or whatever. But Mr. Biden, he decided he wanted to go to Delaware. That's his choice. But Joe Biden snubbed the military. Joe Biden snubbed the Army-Navy football game on Saturday, opting instead to remain in his home state of Delaware. The internet couldn't help but notice Biden's absence at the Army-Navy game at the MetLife Stadium in Rutherford, New Jersey, which has been customarily attended by former U.S. presidents. And you can see here, and this is some blue check marks too, Biden resting in Delaware instead of going to Army-Navy game. This is one person tweets out. And wow, I didn't even realize this. The Army-Navy game is honoring the 20-year anniversary of 9/11, very special. Oh, and in case you're wondering, Joe Biden isn't there. So they honored the 20th anniversary of 9/11, and Mr. Biden was a no-show. Wow. Another person asked, why isn't Biden at Army-Navy game? You can see here, Joe Biden will not be at the Army-Navy game. Tell me again how much Sleepy Joe cares about our military. Well, he really doesn't. You know, he's too busy pandering to the far left socialists who hate this country. They hate our military. They hate the police. They are pro criminals. This other person tweets out, President Donald John Trump went to 4 straight Army Navy games. Biden a no show today. Joe Biden isn't at the Army Navy game. Par for the course anymore with Biden. And this is absolutely sad, man. Let's go, Brandon. And F. Joe Biden chants have erupted at numerous college football games across the country in recent months, as his COVID and spending policies have resulted in inflation, rising gas prices, and supply chain breakdowns. In contrast, former President Trump enjoyed epic tributes from soldiers and spectators alike during the Army-Navy games, which he attended every year as president, except for 2017. And you can see here, this is President Trump in 2020. There's actually a clip there. I'm not going to play it. 2019, he's there also. 2018 as well. And 2016, Trump cheered at Army-Navy game. So I guess he didn't attend every year. He missed 2017. Wow. But what do you guys think of this? What do you guys think of Donald Trump Jr. blasting Joe Biden, putting him on the spot for not attending the Army-Navy game, opting instead just to stay at home in Delaware? Nothing to do. Maybe it was nap time or something like that. Maybe he had to go in his basement, you know, that kind of thing. But kind of funny, you know, they honor 9/11, the 20th anniversary, something that significant. You would actually think that he would actually be attending that. But oh, no, he had other things to do. That's just my thoughts on this. What do you guys think of this? Black and white sports fans, let us know what you think about all this in the comments. Make sure to subscribe to Black and White Sports. And we'll catch you next time.
Thanks for watching the show. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Be sure to tune in next time on Black and White Sports.